Alright, so some of you guys know I tore my hamstring. It's a full tear. Part of the hamstring is fully torn. I haven't been able to deadlift because of that, but I love deadlifting. So today, I didn't try deadlifting. I know it sounds crazy, but I figure it's fully torn anyway, so how much more damage can I do? And as long as there's no pain, I don't know, man, this is what we do. You know, we're here to lift. This is one of my favorite lifts, and if there's no fucking pain, I'm gonna do it regardless. Stupid or not, to be doing this with a torn hamstring, when you love something, there's just nothing that can fucking keep you away. So whether my shit's fucking torn, or whether I'm 100%, whether I'm 25 years old, or I'm 75 years old, I'm gonna be in here doing this shit. So a good back workout. Started with some reverse grip pull downs. Trying to work the front of the lat. Trying to frame that front From there we went to deadlifts, obviously a compound back movement, trying to work the whole back. Deadlifts work the back from top to bottom, so if you have a lagging back, definitely incorporate deadlifts. From deadlifts we went to the machine row, that new hoist one. That felt incredible. That was more of a mid back, upper back movement. After that we went to dead stop T-bar rows, and that's for lower lat activation. So, and then we came back over here to work the front of the lat again. So basically we worked the back, the top, the bottom, the front, and then deadlifts worked the overall back. So we hit every section we had to hit, and that's what I think about when I come in to train back. When you come in to train a muscle, don't just come in and do the exercises you like to do. Don't get great at some exercises while you're shit at a whole bunch of others. When you come in to train a muscle group, if it's a good muscle group for you, attack it from all angles. So if you just came in to hit back, I got top, bottom, sides, front, hit the whole back. And then just come in and do a bunch of shit that I like. Same thing if you come in and do chest, the top, the bottom, hit the whole thing, right? So try and have a plan when you come into the gym. Don't just come in haphazardly and do whatever you feel like. Have a plan, get everything worked out so that at the end of the day when you step on stage, you have a complete physique. And that's the goal we're in here.